there. I am Laurel Bates, and I am the school waste reduction coordinator for the franchise garbage and recycling haulers in Clackamas County. And I also work for Clackamas County's Resource Conservation and Solid Waste Program, which assists businesses, residents, and schools with recycling, waste reduction, and sustainable practices. So I work with schools throughout Clackamas County by providing assistance for recycling and composting, classroom presentations, and financial support through small grants. I also assist schools as they pursue Oregon Green School certification. And for those of you who don't know about Oregon Green Schools, that's a statewide nonprofit that supports and celebrates schools as they establish sustainable waste reduction programs. And so our hope here in Lake Oswego is that all schools will have school-wide recycling, composting, and sustainability programs in place. And I've been working closely with the LOSN education group to certify all LO schools as Oregon Green Schools, and I'm proud to share with you that we're making really good progress. Certified schools include Hallidan, Oak Creek, River Grove, Lake Grove, Forest Hills, and Lake Ridge Junior High. Westridge is currently in the process of certifying right now. This is pretty exciting. That's a huge bulk of our schools. And when it comes to composting, you should be proud to know that Lake Oswego has the greatest number of schools participating in commercial composting programs than any other district in Clackamas County. So at school and at home with your new residential composting program, kids are learning that food does not belong in the garbage. And like Elliot said earlier, it's best to eat it. So composting is over the past several years, Clackamas County has been proud to support Lake Oswego schools through our waste reduction grant program. We've supported 7 of the 10 schools in Lake Oswego with grants totaling just under $6,000. And with that support, schools have installed water bottle filling stations to reduce plastic bottle waste. They placed no idle signs out front so that parents know to turn off their cars during pickup and drop off. They've expanded garden programs, started using durable silverware instead of sporks during lunchtime. They've also purchased energy-efficient appliances and more. And so next steps for this work, we're going to continue working with the schools that are already involved and hope to deepen our involvement with the junior highs and the high schools. And anybody that's interested in getting involved in this work, please pick up my card at the end.